Hey, JR, if we're short on parts, why don't we just steal them? We can run a little chop shop here.
Now that would save us a pretty penny. I need some parts for a hammerhead. How about you get me one of those?
Let's get this back to JR.
Don't move!
Jim Robbs.
Hey, JR. I got you a hammerhead.
All right. Just leave it there on the side.
What else you need?
The idols have an off-road buggy they call the Desert Devil. Can you get that for me? I seen them riding northeast of town around the mesas.
If it's out there, I'll find it.
I'm retreating!
I should take this over to JR.
Beat your ass. Take you alone?
This idol's gonna beat your ass!
This is 103.5 Flex, bringing the future of rap to your ears.
On KGRLL.
This is JR.
Here's your buggy.
Much obliged.
What's next?
How about an Attrazione?
That's not an easy car to find.
Well, It just so happens I got a particular one in mind. Belongs to Levi Marshall.
Marshall as in Atticus?
His nephew. That little turd caused me grief to no end during his summer internship. He's a student at that fancy art school in Marina del Lago.
Gotcha. I'll check the parking lot next time I'm over there. JR wanted. Here you go. Not even a scratch.
That's what I like to hear. How about finding me a go-kart?
Seriously?
Serious as a grave.
Well, there's a kart track over in El Dorado. I'll check around there.
Can you give me lucky number 7? It's got the kneecappers.
Lucky number 7, huh? I'll see what I can do. Drive this over to Jim Rob's.
Right here, right now.
Thank you.
go?
Hey there.
Where do you want the cart?
Usual spot's fine. Think you can get me a custom 1995 Audubon Courser Special Edition? Has to be yellow.
Sounds like you've got one in mind.
Just so happens there's a car fitting that description over by the hydroelectric dam. Belongs to one of the engineers.
Are we settling another score?
Maybe.
Remind me to stay on your good side. Let's get this back to JR.
Do for you.
Here's that car you asked for.
Thank you kindly. How'd you like to take it up a notch?
What do you mean?
Los Panteros has a monster truck. Think you can get your hands on it?
Why the hell not? I should drive this over to Jim Rob's. Hey, I'm back with the monster truck.
Hot damn. Do you know Reggie Sanborn?
The Smelter's running back?
That's the one. He's got a sporty little Crisis I'd love to get my hands on.
So, are we just stealing cars you want, or do we actually need them for parts?
Don't see why we can't do both. Anyhow, I reckon you'll find that car down by the Smelter Dome.
What JR wanted.
Howdy.
JR, I got something for you.
Outstanding. Now, how about a fertile lance?
You have expensive taste.
You don't know the half of it. I heard this car is a prototype for a flying automobile.
Now you're just making shit up.
Well, it don't fly yet, but I'd sure like to have a look-see. You'll find it parked outside a house in Monta Vista.
I should take this over to JR.
ready?
Use that for the launch, JR.
Whew, boy. You know the Pulaski Bay Bridge project?
North of Lakeshore? What about it?
Well, the developer's got himself a bright red Phoenix. Sounds like he made some unusual modifications.
I'll check it out next time I'm over there. Where am I from Jim Robb's?
I don't like that shit. Here's the Phoenix.
Hope it wasn't too much trouble. Say, you, remember Sal from Marshall?
Nope.
Well, she's in a pickle. Got herself in a bang-up the other day and messed up her APC real good.
Marshall can't fix it?
You know how they get at the motor pool. She's already on the shit list.
You're a stand-up guy, JR.
That I am. They keep an APC over by the prison, northwest of Lakeshore.
On the frontier, huh? I'll give it a shot.
Thank you.
I should take this over to JR. Here you go, JR. One Marshall APC.
Just like old times. Remember how Gwen used to say, let's get paid?
I'm pretty sure this is not what she had in mind.
Well, what you don't know won't hurt us. How about we have another company meeting? Well, if it ain't my partner in crime.
How's our business?
Your chop shop idea saved us a bundle in parts. Nothing left to do but count our money.
All in a day's work.
Perfect. get the kids ready soon, we'll get destroyed at regionals.